So we've got three Solanum species. This is the blackberry nightshade here, growing, not ripe yet. Some feral cherry tomato, which looks like someone's tried to kill. It's been trampled. And then in this revegetated bushland, a lot of kangaroo apples. None ripe yet, but what an abundance. Wow. And a lot more trees this way. Yeah.